Shit. It's probably because I'm getting all this money. Getting all this money, sons. Nope, I see it. I see you. Is that him? I think that's him. Oops. That was not the button I meant to press. Closer to the station. If he tries to get me, I just go dock. Weird. Let's see if I made any money. Be rich. Really? That's it? Seems like silver was going for more. Oh. Yep. Bummer. All that time. Nothing. That's a bummer. That's upsetting. Missions. Kill creatures. For a quantum accelerator. What's the quantum accelerator do and why? Sounds awful. I don't want to kill creatures. That's 3 million. No, it's not. 300,000. Can I pick them all up? Oh, freaking rank. I'm always worried that the free movement of creatures represents a serious microbial hazard. Rounding up a large number of animals and washing them individually is highly impractical, so you seek hunters to limit both host and germ. I don't know what that does, but sure. Oh, I can pick them all up. That's cool. Gotta kill a bunch of creatures now. That's a bummer. Killing sentinels is a pain in the ass. Not on board with that. Alright, so maybe I want to stay in this solar system so I can just come turn these in a minute. Okay, let's go. Really? That's the one with the crappy, right? That one's super blue. Album Pearl. Hey. That's that planet. That's the rain planet. Starbulb. Man. The rain planet sucks, though. It. Drop pod. That's the thing I found, I think. Screw it. Can't get me. I'm out. Island area. What? That's scary. Ow, ow, pull up. Let's get out of the storm. This may be something that, we just have to ignore the storm, or the, we may have to just do a bunch of ship jumping. Really, I can't just leave the storm area? That's annoying. Did I just land right next to a storm or a stone? How lucky of me. That was crazy lucky. Get in the ship, bro. Get in the ship. Go away, you stupid loading screen. I wish I could turn those off. Woo! 148C, holy crap. It'd be nice if I could change it to Fahrenheit. Then I would really know what that was. That's like 300 degrees or something, isn't it? In Fahrenheit. Whew. What was that? Nice. Get in there. Whew. Big old rock. These up. Actually, I'm full on those, aren't I? Whoa, this is new. Doing this. And these rocks are crazy durable. Another storm incoming, maybe? Or is it just getting dark out? I found a bugged rock. The infinite pure ferrite. What's this? Interesting. Going back to my ship, at least be nearby. Or when crap goes down, I will be safe. All right, that's not what I meant to push. There you go. Actually, no, we're gonna not do that because we actually need that to build other stuff. So, oh, that's only the magnetized. That's right. Now I need carbon. Crap. These star bulbs are worth. Assuming the color is their rarity, that should be worth more, right? That's all speculation. I'm not sure. The big one. That's what I was looking for. Have to do carbon here in a minute. Do we have any better carbons around? Doesn't look like it. That's a bummer. I'll just keep doing these, I guess. Is that another stone? Looks like another stone. Holy crap. There's two right in this little area. Lucky me. Ow. Blinding me. Beware. I don't know if these are worthwhile at all, but just giving me carbon. Not the good kind, but whatever. And I'm almost out of mining laser. How's this doing? Green, does that mean it's done? I think so. Cool. What does radon give me? Nitrogen. This will do. This is going to take a while. Is there any copper, anything nearby? Technology module, that one's far away.